are ready to harvest, and the reaping time has come. We must go tell everybody what Jesus our Lord has done. We must tell of a place called Calvary and how God gave us His Son. Since God said a race before me, I'll let you know I'm gonna run. And I'm gonna run, though I may stumble, but my
some people do this game and they say, yeah, I want to do it. And they come up here and they kind of just go slowly. And it's so easy to get 20 seconds on this game, 20 seconds as your time. So easy. You can just about walk it and do 20 seconds. If you're looking to win, you're going to have to do like 10, 12, something like that. You're going to have to be moving. Okay. So if you, what I'd like to do is people who haven't played this before, I'd like about three volunteers of people who haven't played this before, and I will explain to you the rules, and then you will go out, and I'll explain to you why you have to go out, and then you'll come back in and we'll get the game underway. So, was there anybody that has not played this game? This doesn't look familiar. So, anybody that hasn't played this game that would like to volunteer, play. First three hands, you gotta get them up quick because I know you would like to.
I guess.
Okay, Lindsay, that's great. We have Lindsay. Carissa, you'd like to play?
Okay,
we'll have you. Is there a guy that hasn't seen this game? Carson, would you like to play?
James, Carson.
Sure.
Sure. Okay. Yeah. Carson and Lindsay and Carissa, come on up. Yes. Well, let's call it something. What is it?
Dodgeball.
Okay, we'll call it dodgeball. And under this is a volleyball. Under this is a we'll say golf ball. How's that sound? That's about the golf ball. Under this is a
big ball.
Okay? So the big green ball. Okay, so when you come back in, I'm gonna take these. I'm not gonna switch what's underneath. I'm just gonna shuffle them up. So the blue bucket will still be the kickball. The gray bucket will still be the volleyball. Okay? So those will be the same, but I'm gonna shuffle. So when I shuffle them, you're gonna come back in, and this one may be down here. So when I say go, I'll say kickball. You'll go to the blue bucket, grab it, put it in the basket, okay? And I say golf ball, And I say golf ball, and you'll say, okay, I remember that was under the green, it will still be under the green, okay? And then the big green ball and whatnot. Okay, so you got Lindsay, Carissa, and Carson.
We'll fix it.
Ready? Golf ball.
Come on.
Dodgeball. Go, volleyball. Now, you know the big green ball. You know the drill. Go.
Ah!
You're getting faint. Waiting for someone to faint.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
15 and 19.
See, I told you, under 20 seconds, pretty easy to do. Start. Ready? Volleyball.
Red ball, golf. Go. When the race is over.